In my opinion, not only is this plan unnecessary, but doomed to failure. We are all aware of Captain Kuroshima's authorship, Commander, but this time the God of Operations has conceived a monster. That was then, Nagumo, not now. A surprise attack with a carrier force is one thing, but this, a strike against Midway and the Aleutians with 100,000 men, is something else.